Yo, what's going on, guys? Me, 89 Jake, coming at you with my second. You guys hear that? My second pink box. You go size 10, you know, Dunkin' Love Pro SB. Colors are white. It's kind of funny. The other one was black. This one's white. Sorry about that. Here you guys go. It's them Cinco de Mayos. I had to get these. I am Mexican. And I have to get them, you know. The extra lasers are brown. I got these on eBay for a very good deal. Couldn't, you know, let them pass by. One looks retarded. You guys go, very nice. Pretty much the whole shoe right here. Also the whole shoe right here. It's all nice, you know, leather. All around right here, around the heel, around the toe box is the red. Toe box is white. Mid panel switch is white. Brand over here in the back of the heel, it's green. That tab is green, following with the white stitching. White Nike. We have the red laces on them. White mesh tongue. Around the rear of the borders. Where everything is brown, where you're white. Brown stitching, and then you have your white Nike Air Zoom with the brown. And then your sole, your midsole is white with white stitching on it. Your sole is brown. Very nice shoe overall. Just had to get them, you know, to represent Mexico or the flag of it. Very nice shoe overall, like I said. I just had to get them. A little minor creasing. You can't even really see it. Oh, yeah, I guess we see it. 100% stars, no heel drag. Very, you know, I guess they're DS. They look, well, V and DS, I guess. Very near dead stock. Alright, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. Like always, you know, rate, comment, subscribe. Thumbs up, like. All right, man. Peace.